Like to show you how to insert citation in Zotero. So the first thing to do is like click tools, customize keyboard, and then select macros, and then going to Zotero insert citation. As you could see, the Zotero option control A. So this is the existing one. If you want to change, you can just edit here. For example, I would like to have it option E. Anyway, it already works, so you can have it, or for example, you want to remove this, and you want to have it new one, option E, for example. Mm.